40 and over will soon be the age requirement to get a COVID shot in Florida. Governor Ron DeSantis announced today that all Floridians 40 and over will be eligible for the coronavirus vaccine beginning Monday. The following Monday, April 5th, those 18 and over will be able to get the shot. Right now, only those 50 and older are eligible.